My name is Mildred Acep. I am the author of Injustice to the Elderly. Injustice to the Elderly is about Lena Holmes, known as Aunt Lena, who is lonely and ill and a product of neglect and abuse. I wrote this book to bring about awareness, public awareness, about how the elderly is being treated. The minute I found out my aunt was becoming impaired, I wrote down everything every day about what she did and what happened to her. I just decided I just might as well go on and write a book. The death of her husband was a terrible blow to her lifestyle, which caused her to trust strangers whom she knew little about. She met Kay, the con man, who destroyed her property, her possessions, and almost her life. As people come of age, this will be something like a guide to help them deal with the elderly, and then yourself, because you come of age too someday. I taught school for 44 years. As soon as I retired, I decided I would write this book I've been wanting to write all the time. And since I had been involved and interacted with the elderly, I thought that was a good idea. In my book, read about misuse and abuse. As you read, compare someone you know experiencing the same misfortunes as Lena Holmes did.